Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
I need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Wow, look at that.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I might be able to get there with this. About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I thought I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have been.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath.
Who's dead? The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. Only Third doesn't give a damn about this place. If anything, some tourists got lucky.
Oh.
I heard something.
Yeah, it did. Definitely heard something.
Check out this area. You, go check over that way.
The fuck? Get him!
Yeah.
Come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. Let's see what we got. That looks good.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, too. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Keep searching.
The fuck do you think you're doing? Let him go!
Ah!
got word from the East Side crew.
Damn, shit.
What about Mark?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out. They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Comic book thing.
Hey, get me up there.
Here, come here.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there.